Chip, when are you going to get rid of this?
What, Grace, this?
Yes, you know how I feel.
I know. I'll do it right now, all right?
You know, I've had to ask you about this.
Get Severo back. I'll get rid of it in just a minute. Oh, he's here.
What? You told me to be an hour from now.
No, he's right on time.
God, Trip.
Ben! Hi, it's so great to see you. Wait, we just got back from Italy. I'll have to tell you about it. Come on in. Yeah, come in. It'll be just a sec while I go get Grace.
Grace, what are you hiding in the bedroom all night?
No, I just don't want to go out there.
Oh, come on.
Look at you. I don't understand why.
I just don't want
to go out
this later.
No, here we are. Ben. Hi, how are you? Oh, it's so nice to see you. It feels... Aw. By the way, you look fabulous. Oh, huh. Thanks.
Well, that's a nice thing to say. It's nice to hear. Grace? So, drinks. Like sangria? Everybody tells me I fix the best drink. Beautiful.
No. Ben, maybe you'd like some juice or mineral water.
But, Okay, good. I'll just whip up these bad boys real quick.
That's Trip, always happiest when he's making fancy drinks for everyone in the room.
Here you are.
So I tried for a certain kind of style in this room, but it is clearly just not happening. This is a mess. Ah, yes, I've been waiting for someone to say that.
What are you talking about?
Trip, he is just being honest about my decorating, which I appreciate.
No, but I'm just trying to be
Trip,
honest.
Don't worry about it. Decorating's just not your thing, that's all.
Huh. You two are really getting along well tonight.
Ben, you're not enjoying this, are you?
What?
Listen to us. We're arguing in front of our friend.
Grace, come on. It's not helping things for you to say that.
Trip, it's okay if we disagree in front of... You don't agree? Okay, well...
Probably true.
Oh, yes. Go look at Trip's Italy photo. Ben...
Come on!
Trip, you see, your fetish for all things European is making our friend very uncomfortable.
God damn it, Grace, this was supposed to be our second honeymoon.
What? Ben, Trip is absolutely exaggerating.
Jesus,
it was simply
I was trying to find
getaway,
a way for
that's
us to spend
all.
Some time together.
All those business trips of yours to Europe must have done something to you.
Ah, you're driving me insane! Goddamn Italy. I try to reach out to you, I try- What? What are you saying? Okay, look, I hear you. I hear you.
Goddamn second honeymoon. Trip, our whole marriage, you're so...
Oh, come
on. ...controlling.
Goddamn manipulation. Grace, I just want to be together and be happy. Can you just see that? Can't we just do that?
All right, you know what? Ben, I need to ask you something.
Trip.
Grace, let me ask our guest a question. Ben, yes or no? It's okay for a married person to talk and be friendly with someone of the opposite sex, right?
What? Oh, okay. Fine. The real truth is, Trip, you flirt with everybody.
Oh,
the clients at work, our friends, everybody. You can't help yourself. You're always looking around. Our entire marriage. God damn it.
Yeah, go on. Get out of my face.
Hey, no, I don't.
What, Trip? Are you trying to talk to me?
What's it to you?
Ben?
No, Ben. We just need to get this all under control. That's what we need.
Trip, it's your fault. 10 years ago, freshly married and just out of college, you convinced me to go into advertising instead of art.
What?
If it weren't for you, I could be a real artist by now.
Ben, that's bullshit.
Ugh. No, let's focus on us, our relationship.
Ben, you think this is all my fault, don't you?
You tricked me, Trip.
No? Ah, you disagree. Thank you, that helps us. Grace, I didn't trick you. I helped you. And you wanted my help. You needed it, remember?
Ugh.
Ben, explain this to me. Let's keep talking about us both, not just one of us. No. Ben, I know, deep down, Grace and I...
Trip.
I mean, I just think back to that Christmas Eve I proposed to her.
Ben, we,
Grace, we don't have to do this. Things are okay.
Ben,
we can just...
I can't stand the pretending.
No, Grace, we can... I mean, come on. Don't make it out to be so bad.
Ugh.
No, let's switch to talking about Grace. Grace, I don't think you really want us to quit our jobs, lead a simpler lifestyle.
What? Trippy, you know what I...
Oh, come on. You grew up with a silver spoon in your mouth. You can't live any other way.
Yes? Ben? Oh my God. You can't believe... Ugh! Ugh! What is his problem? Tell me, please. No, just give me a second, please.
Jesus. Ben, quit it with that stuff.
You and my parents are always planning these stupid trips I have to go on.
They're vacations. Expensive ones at that.
Of course, nobody thinks to ask me what I want. Look, let's not focus on just me or you. Let's talk about us. I think Trip's afraid of visiting his parents. He does everything he can to avoid seeing them. No?
See, Grace, that's ridiculous. The only thing I'm afraid of is their bad taste might rub off on us.
It's so annoying. Grace, why is it that anytime I want to do something nice for you, you resist it?
Trip.
Like I always have to convince you.
Ben, you know, all this stuff, having all this money makes us so happy. We're so happy, aren't we, Trip?
Jesus, what do you want? Now you're unhappy because we're too well off? Ben, isn't that ridiculous?
Yes? Oh, God. Ben, if you take his side in this, I swear, I'll walk out the door. I think Trip and I are drifting. I'm afraid we're becoming disconnected.
Grace, what are you saying?
It's like I don't know who you are anymore.
You know what? Ben, that's it. You need to leave. We'll be fine. You should just go.